Dr. Patricia Gabow. I'm delighted to be speaking at the Shingo International Conference in Washington, D.C. in April. I'm eager to discuss with you the lean prescription, transforming our healthcare system. Many of you have had a positive experience with American healthcare, and so have confidence in our healthcare system. However, you should all also realize that American healthcare has significant issues with coverage and access, quality and cost, disparity, and employee satisfaction. It's clear that state and federal governments will need to be involved in solving these difficult and complex problems. It's also clear that individual healthcare systems will need to transform the way they do work. And over the years, I have become convinced that lean offers a robust and, in fact, an ideal approach to this system transformation. But using lean in healthcare is not without barriers, including its roots in manufacturing. Fortunately, however, there are forces that are pushing individual systems to transform the way they do work. So there is hope for lean in healthcare. About a decade ago, Denver Health, where I was CEO and medical director, became one of the pioneers in using lean in healthcare. And I will describe our lean journey. I will share with you some of the amazing outcomes that we achieved in quality, cost, and employee engagement. In keeping with the humility that is inherent in lean, I will also share with you some issues we faced and the lessons we learned. I look forward to seeing all of you at the conference and learning from you.